Hogs are destructive, and they have no natural predators. Hogs multiply quickly, and they destroy land and property. They are also hard on other species of wildlife, as they destroy native habitat, and they many times eat other animals. It's not uncommon for hogs to eat deer fawns, game birds, rabbits, snakes, and virtually anything they want. Again, hogs have no natural predators. So hunters play a vital role in controlling the population.